changing the camshaft position sensor in my 97 Ford. This is the 4.6 engine. To get to it, you need to get up underneath the coil pack. It's this sensor right down here. So I'm going to take off this chunk. And I'm pretty much just going to spin it out of my way. Because that clamp is not on very tight at all. And then, reach up under here. And unplug it. All you need is an 8mm. That's all, boy. And that's a new one. Pretty much the same.